make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
It's a very fun game.
It was really exciting. We got to learn a lot about the sport.
It was exciting. We got to play with our friends and learn about sport.
What I love best at the camp is we got to play real golf games and it was lots of fun.
The camp helped me to stay focused in anything I do.
My dream is to be a star player, to play all around the world like other pros, to play golf better than before. Coaching students who want to be a famous golf players and keep playing golf forever.
My dream is to become a professional golfer.
Golf is actually a very fun game and I need to think positive to play a good game.
My child now actually would make a commitment to go and practice. Understand that in order to be good, she has to practice, and I think that was instilled very well by the coaches.
First of all, I want to say thank you to Maybank Junior Camp, because you know through them they have identified the children, you know, to develop them into golf, you know, the potential into golf. Not only golf, their mental strength, their physical strength, you know. They have identified that in order to be a great golfer in future. And apart from that, not only golf, they have, I think, thought about the discipline as well, the leadership as well, you know, and other necessary things, you know, to be a better person in future of their life. Thank you.
First thing, I've learned a lot in terms of handling himself. And of course, in the game of golf, you don't need you're just not only playing the game, but the other disciplines that comes in. Focusing on the game, knowing the environment, and having, of all, some fun in enjoy himself.
The camp has transformed Liana to be a very confident young lady. That's what I think, because ever since that, you know, she's just great. And I think it's because once you mix around with new people, new environment, and then you learn a lot of things, it just take you to the next level of self-esteem.
Champions, my friend.